to Sinclair C5. Right? And this is it.
Imagine trying that.
There must be a cat chasing him. Through the chicane. Oh, nicely done. Over the jump's coming up. Lands it nicely. Finding time to have a conversation with people on the way down. Into the chicane. Pretty much
turning straight.
I think the narrow chassis of that cart helps us.
Still looking pretty wobbly.
Still a little bit of a wobble there. See how we fare through the chicane. Going a little bit quicker.
Nicely. See how they're getting on the jump.
Straight on the jump, going straight. Coming down a lot quicker. A lot quicker. Check that man's tackle for speed. Through the chicane. Nice to have it. Up to the jump. Lands it. That's pretty quick. Over the front. Over the shoulder. Chicane. Wiggle, wiggle, but they're through. That is quick. The steering is really tight on this.
Very, very lovely.
That's nicely done. That's a lot better than the trailman. Well, there is a wobble there, lands nice over the bump, getting quicker as they get down through the chicane.
Very
nice,
nicely
done. Over the jump, straight to the jump. Chicane's coming up. Now this one's slightly wider, so we do need to negotiate that one. See what happens as they get around the corners. Not so much skidding this time, despite the fact that the course is a lot wider. Oh, look out! Look at the chassis bend there, mate!
Is that your legal? Well, I don't know.
Has been. Oh, chicane skips that tail, but I skim. This is going to be their test run.
This is quick.
Nicely through the chicane. That was quick. Hit that bail every time. Every time.
Does
that. That's a give it up, guys.
A round of applause for the final field.
That's huge. Thank you.